Good morning, everybody. Today we are here in the city of Indio off of Monroe and Avenue 50. We're going to be recovering a truck, which you can't even see it from here, but it's back in those bushes. I don't really know how they got back in there, but I'm here in the wheel lift as the recovery unit, and Tozy is here as the tow unit when they need a tow. So we're going to go ahead and get this guy out. So let's check it out. Ooh. I can't even see it. Where do you want me?
You might even be on the back. You think you pick the fucking back end up.
Check it out.
Okay.
Are you Miguel? Miguel, I am Kirk. Just a photo ID.
So I was going to ask you.
Man, this thing's back there. There's a ball right there.
Well, hold on. Just to let you know, I was gonna pull that gear in on the driver's side.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we know it's gone. Yeah.
I pulled the passenger side in, but the
on the driver's side. Yeah, there's a ball back there. I don't know if that's what you want to grab or.
We have a mini J hooked up to the safety room.
The little one.
Yeah,
like that one?
I like it. I put it in there.
Good thing these aren't little thorn bushes, or are they?
They are, dude.
They are?
Yeah.
500 for scratch.
You're expensive.
That's easy.
You got thin skin, you old man. Need more cable? Okay.
Pull the cable towards me.
Okay.
Well, no, I don't have it locked.
There it goes. I just have to run the winch. Switch sides. I get smacked in the face.
Oh,
hooking up to the truck. Yeah, it's bringing it, everything with it. There. Nice pinstripes on the side. They might be able to drive out of here. All right, it's unhooked. Too shabby. All right, everyone, well, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Looks like the customer will be driving the vehicle home, so good for them. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.